Hi guys. Yeah, I'm vlogging. So right now I'm headed out. Punta ako sa assembly, KKTK assembly. I figured I'll bring you guys with me. It's an experiment. I've never really tried vlogging outside of this office. So this is the first time and I don't know if this will work, but you'll figure it out. Hi guys, so I just got back from the meeting, but now I'm back at the office and I just wanted to continue making this video. Let me just turn this fan off because I think that is causing some noise. So yeah, I just wanted to talk about why we are switching or changing some of the rules for the second contest. So for the upcoming contest on Monday, we will be basing the winner from the number of likes instead of the number of views. Ang main reason bakit namin gagawin yon ay dahil base dun sa first contest ginawa namin, kapag by most likes, mas maraming unique viewers yung makakakita ng isang video kumpara kung sa most views. Kasi ang ginagawa usually kapag most views, paulit-ulit lang pinapanood yung video. Same person lang din yung nakakanood ng video. So, yung reach nung video na yon hindi... Kumbaga, hindi malawak yung nagiging reach niya. Pero kung by likes, mas maraming iba't ibang tao ang makakapanood ng video dahil one like lang per account ang pwede. Which is basically helping din yung participant dahil mas maraming makakapanood na unique audience nung video niya. Kesa naman sa by views na same person over and over again lang. And walang real value na napoprovide yun para dun sa participant. By likes, mas magiging malaki yung exposure ng participant dahil iba't ibang tao yung manonood ng video. Second reason is, dahil nga by views siya, I mean, sobrang inflated, sobrang laki ng difference ng views dun sa bilang ng likes. Dun sa unang contest, thousands na yung views ng mga videos, but yung likes nasa 10 or 20 likes, sobrang laki ng difference niya. So parang may imbalance din doon. Pero kung by likes, if you're gonna like the video, you're basically gonna have to watch it as well. So magiging balance yung ratio ng views to likes, which is gonna help us out naman dahil kapag balance yung ratio niya, makakatulong yun dun sa ranking ng channel. Yun yung dalawang reason why we are changing from views to likes. I hope that is clear with everyone. And if you have any thoughts or if you have any comments or suggestions to us kung paano pa namin may improve yung system ng contests, we are open to hear your suggestions. Just leave them in the comments below. I guess that's it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching and I hope to see you on the next video. Goodbye! Oh, a reminder, nakalimutan ko sabihin. So Monday na yung start ng second contest. So, if you have a talent or if you have a friend or a family member or a friend of a friend, or if you know someone na talented na should definitely join the contest, invite niya sila to join the contest. Pwede niyo gawin kanta, sayaw, tula, beatbox. You can do painting if you paint. That's really interesting. Wala pang nagre-register para sa na-painting yung talent nila. Spoken word poetry, kung merong ganun. I'm really excited to see someone na mag-spoken word poetry. I'm really interested in spoken word. So, yeah. Sana merong sumali na spoken word artist. Yun lang muna. Thank you again, guys. That's it. For real. Goodbye!